Watch. Jake Zyrus opens up about topless photo, Manila. Jake Zyrus made a guest appearance on Tonight with Boy Abunda on Tuesday. During the show, the singer was asked about the story behind his topless beach selfie, which went viral last March. Zyrus admitted that he has always been insecure about his body. In fact, I'm not really interested in the beach, I'm afraid I'm seeing people, insecure I feel like I cannot enjoy it, but that day was different, he said, recalling his trip in Cagayan with friends. I was ordered, actually, he continued. First, I just asked them if it's okay to remove my shirt. They were all like, what are you doing?
Right.
Take it off. Zyrus said he felt a lot more comfortable after going topless on the beach because it completed his transition to becoming a man. The moment I took it off, that's the moment, that's just like it's really so big that I feel it really, that's really a wow feeling, I'm ready, said the singer, who had his breasts surgically removed in March 2017. Zyrus is gearing up for his concert, Music and Me, on May 25th at Skydome in SM North EDSA, Quezon City. His special guests include Kyla, Inigo Pascual, and Jessica Sanchez.